Good morning. This is Dad's Greeting / Mrs. Nice. Alexa, stop. Okay. But then, if you're new to my channel, please click subscribe and also hit the notification bell for updates and then for my new videos. Okay, so for today, I want to share to you my feedbacks on, let's say, my reviews regarding this new machine. I will not pronounce her name because she's going to be sick-wussy. And then, so this is Alexa. Alexa, hi.
Hi there.
Alexa, louder. Increase the volume. Okay. So we didn't bought this at my mother-in-law. Yan. Siya yung bumili nito. Let's say it is a gift for us. And then it came yesterday, isn't it? Yeah, tama. Dumating siya yesterday. And then ito yung kanyang, excuse me na, hindi nakikita. Move tayo ng konti din. Ito yung kanyang box. Then it came, says here Echo. And then you're going to say this. So ito yung kanyang box. Yan. Then may nakalagay na ang name niya is Alexa. What is your name?
My name is Alexa.
And then yan, and then the Bluetooth, and then Wi-Fi also. Then it says here also the design around your voice. It says your Echo connects to her, a cloud-based voice service to play music, make calls, send, receive messages, read the news, check sports scores, control smart home devices, and more instantly. But then you need to link your phone to her. Then voice control music throughout your home. I thought it is my husband who link everything, who operate and process everything. And then I thought it is only my husband that she can recognize. But then I tried myself and then that's it. So yeah. Then voice control your smartphone, make hands-free calls. Oh, there's also make hands-free calls. Calls or message anyone who has an Echo device or the app. Also, instantly connect to other rooms in your home using just your voice. Rich, crisp, room-filling sound. Yes, I like the sound of her. Ano siya, maganda yung bass and then yung treble. Okay, let's have some, sample music. Alexa, play Christmas carols.
Playing Christmas carols music.
Alexa, lower the volume. Alexa, lower the volume. Okay, thank you. Or let's say, Alexa, stop. So that's it. Alexa, stop. Okay. So yun. So ganun yung ano niya, yung sound niya, 'di ba? Ang ganda, napakaganda nung background, yung music. And then it is also second generation far-field voice recognition with 7 microphones, beamforming technology, and noise cancellation. Echo hears you from any direction, I mean, even while music is playing, always getting smarter. She is always adding new features, skills, just ask to control your TV. Yun, You can do this one if you already link your, let's say, yung television niya sa kanya. Last night, my husband trying to link the, what they call that, his cell phone to her. Para ma-control niya yung television, but then it didn't work. And then other skills includes are the music, in Pandora, TuneIn, Spotify, NPR, iHeartRadio, Wemo, U, Ecobee, Wetron, SmartThings, Honeybee, Jeopardy. Oh, meron pang allrecipe.com, Expedia, and then Capital One and more. And then it's what's included to her. The Echo, this is the second generation, the power adapter, this one, itong ano, yan. Pero, akala ko, ano lang siya, yung parang standalone. Yung pala, kailangan, nakasaksak siya. Kaya nga, kanina, nung tinanggal ko ganun, bigla namatay. Sabi ko, ay, akala ko ibang yung chinacharge, yung parang mga laptop at dati na after a while, you can remove your, unplug it, and then so that you can use your machine. Siya pala, hindi, kailangan naka-plug. So, then this one, ito yung kanyang box. Then, ito yun naman yung kanyang mga mini brochures. So, Echo from Amazon. So, yan, binili ni mother sa Amazon. And we don't know. Maybe for the housewarming, kasi diba nagkaroon kami ng bahay, so ayan ang gift niya para sa amin. So, to know Echo, ito yung kanya mga, it has a mic, the volume, and then the action. I don't know the action at four. And then, kanyang audio output here at the back. And then the power adapter, then plug in Echo. Oh, Echo ang tawag sa kanya. Download, ito ginawa ng asawa ko, download the Alexa app. And then, change your Echo cover. You can change the Echo cover? How? I will not change it. I will not. Maybe if you're going to change the cover, how about the pink old rose? Ooh, wait, Christmas na, diba? So how about red? Red and gold and green. No, red na lang. Para hanggang Valentine's. Okay, then getting started with Echo. Where to put your Echo? Echo works best when placed in central location at least 8 inches from any walls. Talking to Echo. Oh, Echo siya, pero meron siyang name. Let's try again. Alexa, what is your name?
I'm not sure who's speaking, but you're in Rich's account.
Alexa, louder. Alexa, what is your name?
My name is Alexa.
Ayun. What if like that? Echo, what is your name? So, hindi siya mag-reply. Hindi siya mag-respond kasi ang command prompt is her name, mention her name, and then your question or your statement. So, pag hindi mo sinabi yung pangalan niya, hindi siya lalabas. Or let's say, nagsalita ka, let's say you question her, and then followed by her name, she will not respond. Okay, tinan yun. What time is it now, Alexa? Stop. So, ganon. Diba? I question her and then followed by her name. Hindi siya magan. Pag nakikita niyo yung nagbo-blue, inaano niya, ibig sabihin, naririnig niya na yung nakikipag-communicate na siya sa'yo. Yan. And then, what else? So, give us your feedback, Alexa. Will improve our overtime with the new features and ways to get things done. We want to hear about your experiences. Use the to send us feedback or visit the amazon.com devices support. Well, so far so good. We like the sound. We like what they call it? Some questions, some features. But ayun nga lang talaga, no? Sana kung ano siya, no? Kung wallet, yung hindi siya wired, di ba? Yung parang Bluetooth device. Pero di ba na? Okay, ayun. And then product specification, this one, electrical, and operating temperature. And then, so, echo siya, pero meron siyang name. So, ito siya. And then, smartphone. Lets you control compatible devices such as lights, thermostat, TVs, locks, sprinkles, and more. Without lifting a finger. Ayun. If ever, no? If ever nakalink siya sa mga electronics nyo. Yun. She will do that. Mm-hmm. So, smart.com, amazon.com pala ang ano niya. Mm-hmm. And then, her skills add even more capabilities. So, order from Domino's requires Lyft, Uber, Play, Jeopardy. Oh, open. Oh, Play Jeopardy. Alexa, Play Jeopardy.
This is Jeopardy. And now, here is the host of Jeopardy, Alex Trebek.
Thanks, Johnny, and welcome, players. Did you know that every Jeopardy category has an extra sixth clue? And those clues have remained under wraps until now. J6 is your chance to play these extra clues in categories from the latest broadcast. If you play every day, you'll get to see how you stack up and always remember to respond in the form of a question.
The first category is holiday songs. It's the first reindeer name mentioned in Gene Autry's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
You're questioning me.
Please respond in the form of a question starting with phrases like, who is, or what is.
Name, Alexa, name the reindeer.
Respond in the form of a question starting with who, or what. You can also say repeat, or I don't know to skip the clue.
Oh my. Alexa, who is the President of the United States?
No, the correct response was, who is Dasher? The next category is, anagram state capitals. Iron Temple is an anagram of this state capital.
I don't believe it. Alexa, stop.
See you next time.
Yes. I didn't get it. So we are playing Jeopardy. And then after that, I remember when I watched the Jeopardy, before you start again, you will say something, parang keywords nila, and then you will now mention your answer. Mm-hmm. Next time. Okay. So, let's say fun and games here. Alexa, tell me a joke.
What is a pirate's favorite song? Shake, 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 shake your booty.
Shake, 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 shake your booty? Alexa, sing me a song.
A song?
Yes.
I thought you'd never ask. Your circuits are fused. You're feeling confused. Why, oh, why? But I'll be right here to lend you an ear. Hi, oh, hi, oh, hi, oh, hi. You feel more than something. Your heart quickly thumping. Sigh, oh, sigh, oh, sigh, oh, sigh. It sounds like to me, oh, it's got to be my, oh, my, oh, my, oh, my, it's love. It's a love song, so sing along. It's where you belong in a love song.
Okay, you're done now singing. Alexa, stop singing. Okay, so others is Music Unlimited, try Amazon Music Unlimited, and instantly access tens of millions of songs. Play by mood, genre, all lyrics, and never hear that. And then, yeah, you're gonna tell her, mention her name, and then play whatever you want, and then, play the song with the lyrics. So, ayun yung kanyang ano. And then, Audible is ask her about Audible's unmatched selection of expertly narrated audiobooks. Read the girl the dream from Audible. Stop reading 30 minutes. What audiobooks do I have? Alexa, what audiobooks do you have?
To see a list of your Kindle books, go to the books section in your Alexa app.
Okay, Alexa, thank you.
That's what I'm here for.
Alexa, stop. And then there's also calling and messaging. Making hands-free calls with Alexa is easy. Call or message anyone with compatible Echo device or the app on their phone for free. So, meron itong, ito yung ganyan. Siguro, you're going to buy this one para magamit mo rin. Para, yan, pang call. Diba? But this one is just only an Echo. Okay, what else? Oh, meron pang mga gato sa ilikod. Yeah, and then there's a Prime. Order from your favorite restaurant and get access to new music and free audible content each month. Then the news and information. For sports update, weather reports, cooking questions, and more. Yeah, a while ago, tinanong namin, anong weather outside? So, yun. Alexa, what is the temperature outside?
Currently, in Wichita, it's 52 degrees with mostly sunny skies. Today, you can expect lots of sun with a high of 53 degrees and a low of 35 degrees.
Alexa, thank you.
No sweat.
Okay. So, ganun. Kapag halimbawa, pangalito parang naghihintay lang siya sa'yo, yan ang kanyang ilaw. Sabi na sawa ko, we can change si talikot tayong ilaw niya. Kapag pag halimbawa, nagtatanong ka or nagtatanong ka or she's communicating with you, yung blue ang lalabas. Tapos pag halimbawa, nag-command prompt ka sa kanya, yung shim, makikita mo yung kulay blue, shim, ganyan. Ngayon, kaya nandito cellphone ko kasi parang gusto kong lang i-compare yung si Google at sa kanya. Diba? Kasi sa kanya, you don't need to press the mic to ask questions while meron balat yung mga ano ko. While sa Google, yan to. Kasi kapag halimbawa sa labas kami ng asawa ko na nakikinig kami ng music, and then merong kanta doon na maganda. By the way, this is LG, and then I really like this one. Then meron doon kanta na, meron tong kanta na hindi namin alam ang title. So, what will we do? Okay. Thank you. Okay. So, ang nangyayari nito, ang ginagawa ng asawa ko, meron siyang app ng Shazam. Tap na yun, press na yun, and then listen to the music, and then yun. Ako, I don't have that in my cell phone. So, ang ginawa ko one time, I just click the mic, di ba? Click yung mic, and then siya na yung makikinig na sa music, and then she will now tell, she will now post yung title of the song, and also kung sino yung kumanta ng kusin ni kumanta nun. Let's try. Alexa, play With or Without You by U2.
with or without you by you too.
Try natin, ha? Let's say hindi ko alam yung kanta, and then let's ask Google. Now listening to the music. I tap the Ayan. So ito yung kagandahan din sa ano, di ba? Kapag pag nagda-drive kami ng asawa ko, yun ang ginagawa ko. I click the mic and then click the parang ano yung notes and then listen. So yun din ang kagandahan. Alexa, please stop. So yun. And then nung wala pa kaming ganito, may tinanong ako, nagtatanong ako sa kay Google kung ano ito, ano yung ganyan, di ba? So what we're going to do, just click the mic and then ask question. Let's say, okay, let's ask the weather outside. Google, what's the weather outside?
It's 52 degrees and sunny in Wichita.
Thank you, Google.
You're welcome.
O, diba? Ang cute-cute nila. So, yun. Pangalan na to. So, I can also ask question dito. Pero I don't know if Google can also play a music for me. Let's try. Ay, naku, nakalimutan ko.
Here is some information about Idaho. Idaho is a northwestern U.S. state.
Stop. Play the music, you too, with or without you.
Which music app?
YouTube.
Which music app?
YouTube.
Which music app? Which music app?
Oh my. Play Store. Kasi wala akong ano eh. Wala akong app. Ah, okay, fine. Ay! I'm good. No. Yun. Wala kasi akong app na music. So, hindi siya mag-ano. Okay, thank you. Yun, di ba? Ask me siya naman sa Google. Address of Michael Store near 67205. But I don't need to.
Michael show. Is at Michael's, 2441 North Maze Road number 2201, Wichita, Kansas, 67205.
But I don't need to. Ayan, shout or loud my voice so they can hear. So, ganun lang. Yun ano, parang wow. Mm-hmm. Thank you. So, what else am I going to give a review with? Ayun, maganda yung ano na. Ang cute lang nilang dalawa. Ganun ngayon ang mga ano, parang wala na yata akong masabi. ay. Yeah, ilang ano, pag wala pa lang, hindi mo rin pala siya magagamit sa labas kasi naka-plug siya. Audio out. Any auxiliary out. Tapos ano pa ba? Oh, let's try kung kaya niya mag-solve ng numbers. Alexa, 1 plus 1.
The sum of 1 and 1 is 2.
Let's try. Let's try other numbers. Siyempre, magsisimulan muna tayo sa mababang numbers, di ba? Then ngayon, taasan natin. Pero I need, diba? Where's my calculator? Oh. Akala ko makakapagano ako ng square root. Where's my ball pen? Of course, if she can solve the addition or summation, then she can also solve the division, right? Alexa, 100 divided by 5.
100 divided by 5 is 20.
Wow, you're so very, very good. And then, yun lang. So, yun ang ano no. You can also ask her the time. What time is now? What time is it now? And then some music if you want to play. Kasi di ba minsan ngayon, para bang nakakatamaran na tayong magpindot para sa music natin. If you want to play, na, we want to power on our stereo, television. Ito para bang ngayon, kanina, hapong naglilinis ako. Happy ko sa kanya, play upbeat music. Then she did it. But then before that pala, yung the morning, my husband asked her play the Christmas carols. Yun, nag-ano siya. Ade, yung ano pala, sin Transvegetarian, tama ba? Yung music, kasi gusto ko magkanta nga ng group, ng band na yun. Then after that, I asked also yung Christmas carols, yung ganyan. So, yun, if you're going to use her, or let's say question her, or makipagkwentuhan sa kanya, you should mention first her name, then yung question or yung statement. So, Alexa, you are very good.
You really think so? Thank you.
Okay, Alexa, goodbye.
Goodbye.
So, see you then. Paalam. And then if you like this video, please click thumbs up. And then also hit the notification bell. Bye-bye. See you again on my next video. Oops. Meron pala akong video dito and then i-update, i-edit ko pa. Bye!